tell me when it's over. Oh, where was I? Their last chance. Not quite. You see, ever since Rudolph left them, Hermie and Yukon Cornelius had been trying to find their friend. Well, they arrived in Christmas Town just as the storm hit. And it was a good thing that I sent them right out after Rudolph.
Hey, look! Whoa! Whoa! Unmush, will you?
What do? We can't let that monster get a hold of them.
I got an idea. Listen.
Yes.
And then...
Yes.
Hey?
Not bad. It might work.
Oh, why doesn't he get it over with?
Mom. Clarice.
Are you sure we can get him to come out here?
Never knew the bumble snow monster yet who turned down a pork dinner for... Do your stuff.
Oink.
Put some heart in it. That bumble's hungry. Terrible weather we've been having. Snow and ice. All right, dentist. You take it from here.
It's Yukon Cornelius.
Ta-da! In person?
We're saved.
Let's get out of here.
I'll light the way.
Why, blast your hairy bumble hide.
Don't let this big blowhard scare you anymore. Just walk right past him.
I tell you, you're looking at a mighty humble bumble. He's nothing without his choppers. Let me out.